So this one gets a little bit weird, a little bit funky, because the instrumental kind of repeats itself, and so we get more of the first one, but it's fine. We're going to make do. Maybe. We are the muses, goddesses of the arts, and proclaimers of heroes. Heroes like Hercules. Yes, I do mean Hercules. I'd like to make some... Anyway, our story actually begins long before Hercules. Many eons ago. Oh, back when the world was new. The planet Earth was down on its luck. And everywhere gigantic brutes called Titans ran amok. It was a nasty place. There was a mess wherever you stepped. Where chaos reigned and earthquakes and volcanoes never slept. But then along came Zeus, he hurled his thunderbolts. He zapped like those suckers in a vault. They trapped and on his own stopped chaos in its tracks. And that's the gospel, the guy was too type A to just relax. And that's the world's first itch. Zeus tamed the globe while still in his youth. Though honey, it may seem impossible, that's the gospel truth. On Mount Olympus, life was sweet and smooth as sweet vermouth. Oh, though honey, it may seem impossible, that's the gospel truth. Was a mess wherever you step. Let's switch it up a little bit. Where chaos reigned and earthquakes and volcanoes never slipped. But then along came Zeus, he hurled his thunderbolt. He zapped, locked those suckers in a vault. They're trapped and on his own stopped chaos in its tracks. And that's the gospel, the guy was too tight, to just relax. And that's the world's first dish. Zeus tamed the globe while still in his youth. Though honey, it may seem impossible, that's the gospel truth. On Mount Olympus, life was sweet and smooth as sweet vermouth. Oh, honey, it may seem impossible, that's the gospel truth. Oh. Now, if there's one god you don't want to get steamed up, it's Hades. Because he had an evil plan. He ran the underworld, but thought the dead were dull and uncouth. He was as mean as he was ruthless, and that's the gospel truth. He had a plan to shake things up, and that's the gospel truth. Your heart was mortal now. Who are you? But since he did not drink the last drop, oh, we're in a competition, okay. Tamed his godlike strength, so thank his lucky stars. But Zeus and Hera wept, because their son could never come home. They'd have to watch their precious baby grow up from afar. Though Hades hurried, was hatched before her goddess first tooth. The boy grew stronger every day, and that's the gospel truth. That was weird.